Just a couple more questions. We're talking here to Victor Conte. Victor, who are like five of the biggest names that you worked with recently that you could tell us? Any sport, not only boxing.
Frank Gore, who plays for the Miami Dolphins. Michael Crabtree, who plays for Baltimore. There's a couple of top flight NFL players. I'm kind of more in boxing now.
Yeah.
So Devin Haney, who fights
of
tomorrow
course.
Night.
Very talented.
Danny Jacobs. Demetrius Andrade,
Boo-boo.
Sean Porter, the list goes on and on.
Now, when Mikey's at your gym, how long does he stay in the tent, the high elevation chamber or the relaxation chamber?
The low oxygen or high elevation chamber is about a half an hour because we do high intensity stuff. He'll be in there with Pete, he'll be in there with Rafa, and they're getting after it, you know? I mean, they're it's high exertion. It is not, you know, doing light work. It's very difficult. So 30 minutes. And then he come out of there and he goes in here, which is a recovery chamber, and he stays in there about 5 to 10 minutes. So we've got a mask on him at all times. He comes and Pete's wrapping him up. He's breathing 20 liters a minute of 95% oxygen. So we're super oxygenating before he trains. And then even between sets, we're helping him to refuel and reoxygenate. And then of course he does it afterwards for to accelerate recovery and healing and tissue repair.
Any athlete watching this, would you recommend them to come visit you or call you or reach out to you?
No, I've got way too many people here already.
So you're
There's
good.
Only so many seats on the bus.
That is
I probably
true.
Get a half a dozen world-class fighters a week trying to come here. And we just, I don't know what to say. It's about quality, it's about exclusivity. If you notice, we're here in the gym training with Mikey now. Do you see a bunch of noise and a bunch of other people? No. This is why they come here. They appreciate the attention they get. When he finishes here, he goes into the pneumatic compression and oxygen chamber or the hyperbaric chamber or the active recovery chamber. You know, that we're as much about accelerating the healing and tissue repair and recovery process as we are using low oxygen to break it down. So we use both low oxygen and high oxygen, and I've coined a new name for what it is that we do here, and it's called oxygen modulation training.
Mikey's fighting Spence March 16. What do you think happens in a fight?
I think Mikey's the smarter of the two fighters. So I think whatever he brings, whatever sort of pressure that he brings, we know the punching power that he's got, but I think that Mikey's pop is underestimated. And I think he has greater skills. And I think if he's got to go in the eye of the hurricane and get to that body and land those short, compact, powerful punches, he's going to do what he has to do in order to win. A big part of this is the mental preparation. And Mikey is special in that regard. It's he's got the DWIT attitude, which is do whatever it takes to win. So I'm looking for the W for Mikey.
You got Pita pumped up. Pita's excited right now about doing midges, listening to you, Victor.
Listen, Pita knows his game, baby. He grew up in a family of royalty.
What do you think of Broner Pacquiao? Who wins?
Pacquiao.
Why?
Faster. Broner's, you know, he talks a good game, but he doesn't have the punch volume, and I think that Manny's going to be in and out, hitting him at all sorts of different angles, and I see a relatively easy win for Manny.
All right, there you have it. Victor, are you on social media? People want to follow you on Twitter or Instagram?
What is our Instagram? It's
Snack System.
Snack System.
What does Snack stand for?
Scientific Nutrition for Advanced Conditioning.
All right, there you have it. Victor Conte here at his office. Stay tuned.
All right, Elie.
For ESNewsReporting.com, Elie Seckbach reporting.
And thanks for coming up here to give us a visit.
Absolutely.
What does DACO stand for?